side. Union, four hands down on the ground across the line. Here's the snap. Szczynski looking downfield. It's picked off to the 40, headed back to the 30, cutting it back and spinning and brought down inside the 30. Seth Nichols with the pick. Bulldogs in business. Crosses line. Might have got the Eagles to jump. Headed for it all in the end zone. It's caught. Touchdown, Bulldogs. It's Darian Patterson getting on the board first with 12:47 to play here in the first quarter. Furness gets the snap. It's going to be another handoff. Ready for the end zone. Touchdown, Union. Isaiah Reddy posing for the camera down there as well. It's the snap. Going to throw a fade to the near side. It's easily picked off by the Bulldogs. Traquise Ware with the interception. Taken by Cincinnati Christian and absolutely destroyed by Taryn Cox, the sophomore. Snap, play action, looking for it all. It's a bullet, got a man behind the defense, caught, touchdown Bulldogs, Tyler Toombs.
Just a matter of time until he made a play.
First they can just over the, about the 25 yard line, ball came loose late, Union falls on top of it, and all indicators look like Union trying to point the other way. We'll see who comes up with it. Union pointing, and they do have the football. Another snap. Reddy counters back over to the right side. Lot of room, and he walks into the end zone. Isaiah Reddy hands it to the official and puts six more on the scoreboard for Union. Right side. There's the snap. They'll throw a fade. It is caught. Touchdown, Darian Patterson. On fourth and three with the ball on the 26-yard line. Patterson and Furness hook up for the score, and Union continues to pour it on. Reddy. Furness reads it to him, a strike over the middle. It's caught in stride with the snag as Edwards into Eagles territory. And off. It's ready for the touchdown as Union pours six more on to make it 39-7. Here's the snap. Furness throws. It is a touchdown, but Laundrie on the field. Wells gets the snap, rolls out to his left, a designed run, cuts it back upfield. He's got some room to the 40, now to the 50, still running to the 30, down the sideline before he's finally knocked out of bounds. It's a successful Thursday night football victory for the Bulldogs as they open up the season in style as they win it 46-7.